Hello everyone and welcome back to XCOM Enemy Within. Hopefully the lag is fixed. I'm not sure, I haven't had lag in a few long time for now, like 2 days. Or 1 day actually, today's day 2. And just like last time, I can't remember what the fuck I was doing. Okay, still lag. Hopefully it won't be that bad. Power, I was excavating for the power here. So let's do what the research. Yeah, it's going to be fine. Let's do mission control. Okay, excavation. Let's go and do some more. Power. Can't even build the frick thermal generator. Power generator. I need more money. Yep. Okay, mission control. I need a mission. Like fast, really fast. Oh, scan. Come on. Okay, laser pistols. Yes. And the laser rifle. I need those things. Precision lasers, heavy lasers, skeleton suit. Skeleton suit would be amazing for snipers because they can get on higher ground. But need to shoot more things. Let's research your arc throw, we're just, why not, actually.
Commander, we're receiving several urgent requests for assistance. There are abductions in progress at each marked site on the hologlobe.
Heavy, scientist, engineers. I guess we need to go to this one because I don't want to waste the difficult level on this. So, yeah, let's go. Oh, of course, Duncan isn't here because he's still in the thing. Oh. Well... Who the hell are you? Who do we got here? Oh my god, there are actually two. Oh fuck, I. Oh no. Crap. Oh no, not this. No. Let's customize you to Cunningham. Yeah, sure.
That's affirmative. Affirmative.
I'm actually going to do this one on camp to see how I actually normally do this, because it's just like what looks nice. I think this will just work. Pure black hair, maybe? No, like this. Going to do a helmet anyway, so probably doesn't even matter. I haven't got one of those, I think. And let's make you... purple. No. No. Not purple. Yeah, it's fine to me. Like a desert chick. I don't know. Carbon armor. Oh, I need... Fuck! I forgot to make those things. Carpus. Best. Okay, some people might die here. Yeah, people are going to die. Yeah, launch mission, I think. Not like I have a choice or anything. Okay, begin assault. Oh, my bottle of water just.
And we need to get down there fast.
That name, Operation Lazy God. Yeah, no.
We should get down there and secure the.
This lag is normal. This also. As long as the game is fine, this should be fine too. It's fine by the looks of it. Nope, it's not. I don't know what the lag is, but I think I have to just deal with it. Hostile targets. Watch your backs out there, people.
Heading out.
I think I can probably lift it with this for now, but I need to fix this like soon, really soon. Let's move you here to that buddy over there. And Lauren, I think I'm going to put you there. This should be a... I'm going to check it actually. Options, gameplay. No. No, no. What? Where is it? Ah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Where did I know for sure. Why was it? Yes, now I remember.
Got it covered.
Oh. Rock, oh, that's what I did.
Got it covered. I feel, Commander.
Wow. This is not one of the fast moments. There they are.
If I had to hazard a guess, based on its profile,
I remember those.
Developed this unit with the intention of tracking and isolating single targets. It appears to have a sophisticated evasion system as well.
Perhaps we should try to avoid those tentacles.
I will try. Can't like say that's it's going to work, but.
Affirmative. Covering now.
The I'm
slowness.
On the I'm on it.
No, there's a dash. I didn't want to dash, but sure. Not like I really care. Okay, let's see what's going to happen.
Oh!
Well, he's done. Miss, miss, hit, hit. And dead? Maybe? I think so. Yeah, I think he's dead. I'm pretty sure he's dead. Ooh, there's melt there. It's probably behind here somewhere, so I'm not going to dash.
Heading to that location.
We're going to move there slowly. Oh yeah, there it is. Wait, where is it? Oh, it's behind the thing. I've got my time. I'm going to take it. Okay, let's move you here. Let's move you there.
Out.
I don't think those seekers are like ranged combat, so.
Overwatch, aye, aye.
Slowness, it's so annoying. Takes a while to get to the next chair. I don't know what's going on with my computer, but it's kind of weird. And finally, I'm like happy that's going well right now. Oh, Thin Man. Wow. Can you just die like he did? Oh, and I'm getting sniped. That's annoying.
On the move. Here they come.
Hey, checkpoints. Would you mind to just die? Let's overwatch with you. Let's move you closer. Try to kill him. I don't think it's going too well. I've got the strange feeling that I might lose someone. How can I? Why the fuck not? I completely nailed that.
Adjusting aim. Position confirmed.
Okay, let's see who's going. Cunningham. 45, 45. Ah, let's just try it. I completely nailed that. Yeah. And let's overwatch with you. Hey, that's the other one.
They're falling back.
Mind melt. Yep. Wait, what? Oh, Seeker. Uh-oh, he's still alive. What's going to happen? What the? Strangling? By the looks of it. Uh-oh. Oh god. Oh god. I'm going to play this really smart, I think. Or just no. In this case, I'm going to blow up things, so let's not do this. Let's move you back here and reload. Let's move you like. No, wait. Let's kill him first. Oh, wow. Can I kill one? If I kill this one, could I kill the other one? I first need to hit them though. I'll get him next time. I'm going for that melt.
On the move. Visual on the goods.
Oh, six. Enough time. Ooh, critical! Nailed it.
Out of ammo here.
And let's just reload with you.
Good to go.
Another mind melt. Yep. And he's going to hit miss. Good. I need to hurry.
That's affirmative.
Nothing more, please. Thank you. Oh, I flanked one. Please kill him. Done it. Please don't say this. That's in the thing. Oh, thank God.
Reloaded. On my way.
Okay, let's try this. Kill maybe? Nope. With holo targeting, which is nice. Let's just try it. Well, I hit him. That's exactly what I wanted, though. But I kind of wanted to kill. Oh. Oh wow. How did he miss? Okay, first grab this stuff. Maybe flank him. Collect. Oh. Oh, that's sad. Thank God there's nothing there. I can't flank him, I think, but I can do this. I'm actually breaking one of my rules, that's to split up the crew, but I need to get. Oh my god.
Adjusting aim. Got it.
Need to reload with him, like,
we're
seriously.
To go.
That's affirmative.
I'm doing for worse, I sent one alone. One kill. Great. Explosion? Yep, explosion. Okay, let's move. I think around here should be fine. Hopefully. Not sure.
Moving to position.
I'm going to send you with them.
Moving out.
I'm going to send Luke with the others. With the others, just the other one. So I need you to dash, unfortunately.
Understood. Moving out.
Okay. Still need. I've still got one character, don't I? Yeah, I do.
That's affirmative. Got the goods.
There's more. I'm pretty sure there's more.
I feel, Commander. I feel, Commander. I'm on it.
I can hear them, but not. I can't. Maybe from inside the. Yes, inside the building.
You hear that?
Definitely inside the building. Oh. Not exactly what I wanted, but it will work, I think.
Understood. Moving out. Heading out. Positive enemy.
There they are, floaters. I think basically I'm fucked with her. 52, 45, 52. Wow. Nailed that. Okay, I need to move fast. Really fast.
Order's confirmed. Moving out.
I'm flanking one though. Not sure how, but I'm flanking one.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Okay, let's move. Hopefully she won't get too many hits on her. Or actually, hopefully none.
I'm taking heavy
oh.
Fire.
Suppressed, wow. And both are suppressed? Well, don't see that a lot. Let's move you there. 49, 49. Let's do you two first.
I'm out of firepower over here.
Oh, what the hell. The lagginess of lag.
I'm on the move.
Come on, kill him. Too bad.
That is not good.
Whoa, this is really bad. Oh, come on. So many misses, this can't be right. Okay, let's move you there. I want to take this guy out. And I did it. What about you? Let's just be annoying to him. Okay. Not annoying enough, apparently. Did you flank? He just flanked me. What a little bitch are you? Kill him. Please. Thank you.
All mission objectives completed.
Okay, continue. Come, legging is the lag. You're getting annoying again. I think I'm going to bring my computer to an computer fix store or something to fix that bloody lag, because it's getting annoying, like really really annoying. But something like this is just fine. I'm like, okay, sure, I like it this way.
Excellent work.
Oh my god, that's a lot of promotions.
I'm impressed you were able to recover so much of the meld substance without any casualties.
Heat ammo. Lauren is a support, I guess. Can't see it. Yeah, support. Another sniper. And a heavy. I want more assaults. Oh, I got another heavy.
Remember, we will be watching.
Not sure if I want that, but okay. I can't even buy lasers right now, can I? On one of those. Okay, mission control. Scan for activity. Oh. What's this? The G-mods.
We are on the threshold of a new kind of warfare. Our soldiers were already humanity's best warriors.
That's Darkwood, right?
Now. As we learn from our fallen enemies, we can make their strengths our own.
No, it was Jeffrey. So I'm the next one.
Reinforcement to the muscle and bone structures in the lower body will allow our soldiers to jump well beyond natural human capabilities.
Okay, it's probably from the chrysalids. Okay, before I do anything, the research, let's do the autopsie.
Despite its physical appearance, this machine doesn't seem to be made up of any organic components. Its surface has an unusual metallic composition that somehow interacts with the vapors it releases for concealment.
Okay. Ghost grenade, memetic skill, oh my god, that's a lot of shit. I've read some things about the G-mods, and G-mods! Head soldier. Seriously. Memetic skin, it's like high cover. Brilliant, you just get invisible. And with snipers, eventually I know this. You get low profile, that's half cover counts as full cover. And this counts for full cover, so if the sniper's in cover, any cover, it's just, yeah, he's just invisible. But, such research, the arc thrower. Let's get back to mission control. Not now. Assign your research. What shall I do? I'm thinking about heavy lasers, but I'm not entirely yeah, I'm going to need those eventually. Experimental warfare. Let's try this one. Can't remember what to get from that, but let's just go. What's this? Foundry. Reaper rounds, flashbang, Phoenix cannon. Phoenix gun. Yeah. Okay, let's go for the heavy lasers.
Though I do not always agree with Dr. Shen, he has a point in this case. Now that we have.
Counter report in 8 days.
Breaking news at this hour. Reports from around the globe in.
What's this?
Looks like they've changed their tactics. But why? Why do this? It's a message
magic
to the entire world that nothing can stop them.
Chrysalids, I hate them.